do an exhibition dance. You really want to see Buddy?
Neo is very, very energetic about that. Are you okay? You ready?
Alive? Well?
Yeah. They're ready to do their dance off.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you're ready, guys, let's do it. Spark the world.
And Neo.
So first of all, can we just have a big round of applause? It's not going to get any, just done two dances in a row, so I applaud to you guys. However, we felt between us that a big part of it is about including the audience, and one of you certainly played up to the audience the most, and for that reason, we're going to put Neo through. huge round of applause for Stark as well. It's so rare.
If we could get the scoreboard back up, we can find out who's going next. Hint, hint. Ah, thank you.
Thank you.
The next up is Tysa and Tiggs. You're going to fight for a place in the final. Night vision cameras. Okay then, Shane.
Oh yes, this was a tough one. I mean, how do you choose between two people that can obviously dance? Like, I mean, you've been inspired. Yeah. Yeah. What Martin and Jamie, what he said.
Dancing like Apple.
Yes. But it was it's a tough decision, and ultimately we had to make a decision based on what we saw here. With the audience and the lovely tiger on the right. You're through to the next one.
Tyson is through to the final.
Commiserations, Diggs.
Everyone's a winner.
Give it up for Diggs and Tyson. We'll see you shortly.
I found one point.
Not yet.
No. No, everyone, no. We got, you don't want him, it's just a dog, man.
Now what?
Oh, fine, be like that.
Let him dance.
Fine. We know we're not that far.
They don't care about us.
Thank you, buddy.